To Rogers Arena, where the season ticket holders pay their money, and imagine their horror. First of all, they have the lockout, which is kind of a kick in the jollies to begin with, and then they come off the lockout, and some of the attempts to placate them aren't really very effective. Some might argue that they are, but I think the majority of people feel that they're not. So now what happens? Suddenly they hear their general manager, Mike Gillis, saying, "Oh, well, maybe we're not going to be playing the up-tempo hockey that we thought we were going to play. Maybe you have to play a little bit differently now to win." So suddenly, instead of watching the New England Patriots offense, you're watching the St. Louis Rams offense. I mean, how do Vancouver Canucks season ticket holders feel hearing that news when even the general manager, the guy who is so front and center about wanting to play up-tempo, exciting hockey, has suddenly been seduced by the dark side and now wants to play kitty bar the door? And then you get to the whole argument, do they have the right personnel for that? Are the Sedins the kind of guys you want to play check, check, check with? Well, clearly not. They're going to be the ones you're going to score goals with. But what about the rest of the roster? Is it big enough? Is it abrasive enough to play 2-1 hockey games long-term and win anything of significance? I think the answer to that question is no. I think with this team, it's play upbeat or forget about it. You've got the Sedins. Presumably, you're going to have Ryan Kessler back at some point. When that happens, if he comes back to the player he once was, then you can play back to your old style, the upbeat style, but don't be caught changing your style now and then having to change it back. Try to hang on with the way you've been playing early in the season. Maybe you lose a few games, but when you get Kessler back, you're ready to go. That's the only way this team is ever going to win anything. Playing kitty bar the door is certain death for this team.